And to think that Jason Kenney's running around going to talk to people in Houston and New York and Toronto and Montreal to relocate to Alberta, financial companies, I mean, it's completely ludicrous. None of those people are going to move out to Alberta. And the environment right now, I mean, it's just spend from government. And investors will still shy away and continue to until the shackles come off from Ottawa and we properly get things going. More later.